Here they come. And they're off and trotting in the Titan Cup final. Off stride, the 6, CR Commando. And it's Quiz, who shows early speed, and Fern from the outside, and Arnold Plumstead on the inside as they trot around the first turn. Again, CR Commando is on the gallop. And it's Luke Willett with Quiz trotting on with Arnold Plumstead on the inside. Now yields grudgingly into second, and Fern off to a quick start for Campbell in third. Big Z Crown got away fourth. Raphael Ambrosio goes up fifth on the outside, while Turkey is sixth past the quarter. Magician is seventh, and it's Nikki Colcol and Ringside Rocket, and far back CR Commando still off stride. First quarter, 27 seconds. Down the back stretch, and it's Quiz leading the way. Up on the outside, here comes Tactor with Raphael Ambrosio looking for the lead. Arnold Plumstead is now trotting third. Fern under a snug hold in the fourth spot. Big Z Crown is fifth up the back stretch. Wild Turkey is sixth. Magician is seventh. Then it's Nikki Colcol and Ringside Rocket and CR Commando. And now it's Raphael Ambrosio has taken charge. And the half was 56. Quiz, the early leader, is now back in second. Here comes Campbell first over and on the attack with Fern. And that takes Big Z Crown into the race now. Second over, fourth on the outside. Arnold Plumstead is back to fifth. To the outside goes Wild Turkey. He'll pick up cover third over. Ringside Rocket goes the inside route. And then Magician now starts to circle up with on the outside Wild Turkey as they start to come alive. And Nikki Colcol getting underway under whip urging. A long way to come. Fern now up alongside Raphael Ambrosio. And they lock up in a duel at three quarters in 1:25 and one. They're in the stretch now. Raphael Ambrosio the one to knock off. And Fern takes dead aim. Raphael Ambrosio is strong, digging in. Fern taking a tour. Here comes Magician on the outside, and he's got loads of trot. Jack Moy safe, rocking, whipping, driving. Raphael Ambrosio digging in with Fern and Magician. A final surge on the outside, but it's Jimmy Tactor and Raphael Ambrosio in 1:53 and 1.